In the last video, we built this Power BI dashboard. And if you have not seen this project series so far, in the video description, you will find a link of the complete project playlist. So please go and watch previous videos. In this video, I'm going to do the most interesting part of this project, which is asking for the feedback from all of you. So just pretend that you are a sales director or a regional manager in Atliq hardware. And I am a data analyst. I build this dashboard, and now I'm coming to you and giving this dashboard to you. And now your job is to use this dashboard and see if it is generating the insights that you want. The insights could be, what are my top two products, or maybe what are my bottom two products which are not selling very high, and maybe I need to issue special discount on those items. Or what are the weakest regions where my business is declining rapidly because of the competition, some other factors. So just think about all these questions that you would ask as a business manager or a sales director working for an Atliq hardware. Okay, so I hope the assignment for you is very clear, that you are pretending that you are that person, you are using this, and you will give your feedback to me in terms of video comment. So whatever feedback you have, post a video comment. Now you can post two type of comments. One is, here is a question I had and this dashboard gave me the answer. Okay, so just try to ask different questions, like what are my top bottom two products, or for a particular client sales are increasing or decreasing year over year, those kind of things. And the second thing is, ask me what improvements you want in this dashboard. Because in real life, what happens is, data analysts will build the dashboard, they will give it to a business manager or stakeholders, and they will then give feedback. So it's not like you build dashboard one time and it's done. It will evolve based on incremental feedback. So you will give me this incremental feedback, and I will accept this feedback for next 5 days. And in the coming weekend, I will invite Hemanand, who is a senior data analyst manager working for a company in UK. He helped me with this project, and we both will be working on the feedback that you are giving to us, and we will improvise our dashboard. So this will be very cool exercise for you. You know, you will be sort of like acting as our boss, and you will be giving this feedback to us, and we both will be behaving as if we are data analysts, and we'll try to improve this particular dashboard. So in the next video, what I'm going to do is, I will show you how you can publish this Power BI report to the web UI. Also, I will show you how you can access it from the mobile app. So that will be the next video. But the video after that will be me and Hemanand working on an incremental feedback based on the suggestions given by you. So please don't forget to post your feedback on this dashboard in the video comment below. If you have not yet built this dashboard yourself, I'm going to provide a video in the video description. I'm going to provide a GitHub link, so you can download the PBIX file, you can download the SQL file, just follow my previous tutorials and generate this, access this report in your local system, you know, and then give this feedback. This project, by the way, is going to be very, very useful if you are trying to pursue a career as a data analyst, because this will give you a real feel of how projects are executed in a corporate world, okay? So thank you very much, and don't forget to give your feedback. Bye.